Long season of travelling up and down the continent, the moment is near. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined by Stuart Robson, as always, on these special occasions for commentary. We're getting close to kickoff time in the UEFA Europa Conference League final. It is HJK Helsinki facing Aberdeen.
Well, Derek, what a final this should be. Both these sides have played some great football to get here. I just hope we see them at their best today. This should be a great game.
The match is underway. So we can check on the starting lineup.
Well, the front three are going to be key here today. They've got a combination of pace, skill, and excellent movement. But also watch out for the passing range of the deep line midfield player. He will try and run the game in this 3-4-3 system.
Cross could be useful. Well, no problems defensively. Looking pass. Well read to ease the pressure. Giving it a try. Oh, yes! First to score in this final. And it could be highly significant.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Lingman. Bondé. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. And moving the ball forward with genuine purpose here. Chance to cross. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Teammates available. He's just got to continue his run. Oh, but denied! Full credit to the keeper.
Well, of course he should score, but what a save that is.
Keen to take it short here. There's someone to play it to. Just cutting off the supply. Well, very effective play in possession. Well, that's a fine-looking pass. Well, it looked as though it had a chance of going in.
Well, he should make the keeper work there, but you sense a goal is coming.
Shinny. Unable to keep the ball that time. And keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. A chance maybe from the wide position. Now sliding in field. Crossing opportunity. Will it be? Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. short one. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Bondé. And we will have just one additional minute. Good run, very much in control of the situation. Could cross it in here. And there it is, the half-time whistle. And the contest begins. Decent looking pass. Well read to ease the pressure. Giving it a try. Oh yes! First to score in this final. And it could be highly significant. Chance of going in.
Well, he should make the keeper.
Crossing opportunity. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Well, as they get the ball running again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Toivio. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Could be a chance to break here. Well, it looks so promising, but it all comes to nothing. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Might be a chance here. Is it going to be? And a goal to increase the lead in this final. Will they be stopped now?
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So 2-0 now. Bondé. Lingman. Lucas Lingman. Useful looking position, you've got to say. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Well, maybe a good position from which to counter. He's in with a chance. Just can't get it past him. And the substitution will occur now. And taken short. Gets it back. Must score! Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him.
Well, let's take another look. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? It's a great turn and shot. What a good goal that is.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. And he's beaten him here. And foul it is then. Time for a change then. And deep into the penalty area. Johnny Hayes. Well, 5 minutes remaining, but you just feel this is over already. He's found a pocket of space. Teammate available. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, let's look at this again. He's done superbly well to pick out a teammate here, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have 2 extra minutes. And there goes the final whistle. The cup issue is settled. A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. Memories are being made.
Well, just look at those scenes down there, Derek. What a contrast in emotions. Brilliant for the winners, despair for the losers. But overall, the right team won today.
Yep, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity. And now for the moment of confirmation. The trophy presentation.
Well, this is what they were dreaming of before the game. Come and pick this trophy up. What a performance from them.
Yes, a performance that has impressed absolutely everyone. And now it comes down to holding that piece of silverware aloft. The sweet taste of success. It has been quite the journey, and it comes to an end in style on the big stage.
And now the celebrations can begin. Not just the players, but also the fans, the coaching staff, everybody involved with this club. What a performance it's been.
And now, this is really special, isn't it? The chance to run with that trophy over towards the fans and say thank you and celebrate together.
Well, they're absolutely right to do that. The fans deserve to celebrate as well. They've been excellent. They've made so much noise here. Great scenes.
Now the players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, these photos will be cherished for years to come, won't they? Certainly ones to show the grandchildren.
Decent looking pass. Well read to ease the pressure. Gonna get a try. Oh yes! First to score in this final. final, and it could be highly significant.
you